y is directly proportional to x minus 1 whole square. So first let us convert the given statement into mathematical equation in this way. See, starting with y, here he said proportional, so you also put proportional symbol to x minus 1 whole square. You should not forget this. Here it is directly. So whenever it's directly specified, we write this in the numerator, which is here. Okay. Now, to replace this proportionality symbol with equal to, we have to put a constant k. See, man. Whenever you are replacing proportionality with equal to, you should put a constant k. It is a rule. Okay, next. When x equal to 5, y equal to 4. So now, by making use of these values, I will find the value for k. Okay, so let us substitute here. So y is 4. X is 5. So 4 equal to k times of 5 minus 1 is 4, 4 square is 16. So to get k, now I should get rid of this 16. For that, divide by 16 on both sides. So I get 1 by 4 equal to, this cancel out k. Now replace k equal to 1 by 4 here. Then this equation will become y equal to 1 by 4 of x minus 1 whole square. So 1 into anything is the same thing. So x minus 1 whole square by 4. Whether I write this 1 or not, it's not going to make any change. So I am not writing it. Now the next one. Find y when x equal to 7. So replace x equal to 7 in that, you will get the value of y. Clear? So let us replace. So y equal to, in place of x, 7. So 7 minus 1 is 6, 6 square is 36 by 4. So y equal to 9. This is our answer. Am I clear?